Hello. What did he say, our minister?
What to say?
After all your questions also, he had the smile in his face. He is a political joker.
What do you think about my performance?
You missed a couple of important questions. I had noted that for you.
I didn't miss out on that. I avoided it purposely. To fire the accused, this is not your court, Nandan. The whole of Kerala has been watching it on live.
You media people just follow him to get news and report it every hour. Isn't that really cheap?
I don't have any other option. Did you have dinner?
Oh yeah, dinner. You had cooked a feast for me, right? That's all right. I'll make some dosas and have.
Thomas Chacko has arranged for us some special mutton gravy, you know.
Be careful when you eat. That food is bought from the money cheated from public. It won't digest.
Whatever it is, he is excellent at pleasing people. Too deceptive.
Your accommodation is okay, right? If you need any help, that Mohan's brother is there. I'll give you his number.
It's not needed. I'm perfectly fine. Tomorrow's your Marangra hearing, right?
Oh, yeah. Before going to the court, I want to go there once. All of them are praying to get justice for them. Otherwise, they'll all feel bad.
This time, we are going to win this, Nandan. I don't know. My mind is telling me that. Only then, at tomorrow's press conference, I can roast that Thomas Chacko.
Let me see. All biggies are on the other side.
You don't worry. It'll all be fine. I'm praying.
Good night.
Good night.
Annalisa ji gets bail. He's the main accused in Chacko's case. They say that he was the one who killed Mr. Chacko. He resides in Ma Rangara. His full name is Shah Jahan. Using his political influence, he got bail. An important minister is helping him. Chacko's family members are scared.
Let me see.
Here.
Anali Shah ji. He's got a different name. House name is Muripad. Strange house name too.
Where? Let me see. Oh no, he looks so sweet, no?
Yeah, really.
After killing Mr. Chacko in broad daylight, he's getting bail. This is not done, this is wrong.
Tomorrow somehow, I should get a leave for me. Hope you guys are also on leave
for
tomorrow.
What?
Hey, what is this Thangappan bro? You're not participating in this year festival also?
Hey, come on, don't try to advise me bro. More than you, at least 10 annual festivals I have seen. In spite of all that, does he show off?
You think we don't know anything about it? Why are you running from pillar to post for your village festival?
My dear friend, you will not be able to understand all these things. From my childhood days till this date, I have never missed our village festival. And I always enjoy being a part of it. And if you ask me the reason behind that, I don't know.
How was the Kathakali yesterday, Satyam?
Great performance. Artist Nanuswar was brilliant. It got over by 1:30 a.m.
Oh!
Which means our bro is going to sleep even before we reach the Chalakudi bridge.
No dear, today I will not sleep at all. I am really energetic. You continue.
I think I'm gonna win this game.
What
huh?
Luck, the cards I'm getting are really, really bad. I don't know if I'll win this time. Okay.
Yeah, okay. 4 o'clock.
Yeah, I'll come there.
Oh, this channel people, no?
You have been talking to channel people. And now you seem like a politician, Thangamma. Am I not right?
Then what? She's become a very famous person.
On 24th, 2 p.m. at the Thaikad guest house, what did the minister Thomas Chacko do to you?
I don't want to hide anything with the lawyer. That day I went there. If not stop digging sand, I told I'll come in front of your house. You see who is on the line?
Hello? Yeah, tell me.
And then?
That day he didn't take it seriously. He told not to come in front of my house. Everyone will laugh at me, it seems. He asked me to stay for 1 year to do Satyagraha. He will put 10 for me, it seems. He even told that he will do all the facilities for the common people.
Oh, I see.
At that time itself, I got angry on him. We are not able to live properly and he is just doing comedy on me. I just quarrel like anything.
And then?
After that what? He just went away. Whatever I ask, he is not having any shame. Poor fellow. He is the forest animal.
That means whatever you told till now has not happened over there.
That one is... From how many years we are bearing these attitudes? Saying gold only he is taking the sand, no? Even government is also asking them to stop digging the sand, no? He is asking us to vacate this place. If we leave this place, where we will be going? If we want to die, means everyone will die here.
That is why, Thangamma, we have given case at court.
Yeah, sure, the case only. No one will do justice for our people, you know. As lawyer told only, we had put vote for him, no? Did they did anything for us? All these channels and the lawyer also came with us, no? All the reasons I have given for them, no? Did anyone turn to us to help?
One of the channel reporters wants to do an interview with you. He's on the line.
I don't want to talk anything with them. If it is lie, means let them come or else let them go away.
Sorry, sir. There's a problem.
Now everyone needs this, Thangamma. Shameless fellows. We should not leave this type of people simply. That is what my aim is. In this city, ladies can do only this.
In a way, it is right. In the name of corruption, has any minister got punishment? If anybody has resigned, it has been for a female case.
Will there be any problem in our case also, Advocate sir?
Hey, right now we have got a lot of media publicity. Judiciary cannot be influenced so easily. It will help us.
Oh.
You people keep objecting this and don't allow any development to happen here. Brother, if the CMC people build their factory here, hundreds of our people are going to get employed there.
What is the use of that, Sudhi? You won't be able to live here.
But tell me one thing, why do we have to work in all these factories?
Actually, you people won't understand. Moreover, brother is
you
also
just
with
keep
you.
Keep your mouth shut, okay? After finishing your college, as if you are just behaving like a big man.
Hey, let him say his opinion. Come here. You are not going to office
today. Today the maintenance work is in Kottayam. There is a plan of meeting Anu's sister there.
Hi Matai, how is this?
I've got them for you, sir.
No, Anu is not there. Then I will have to cook.
Will the sentence be in our favor? We will be able to live here, right?
Don't worry, my dear mom. The truth is with us. Nobody can deny the truth. I'll see you later.
The festival will come next year also, Satyam. Every year you participate, right? Just forget about it this year.
Sir, this year entertainment programs are in a grand manner, sir. Light music, fireworks, dance program.
Is there anything else?
Sir, you have to somehow grant me a leave for this, sir. Please, sir.
What do you mean by somehow, Satyam? You have to honor your commitments.
Sir, the entire auditing work I will complete by today, sir. Even if I have to sit late night. And after the verification, I will send the final mail. Is that okay for you? Sir, don't you think that I can complete the work by today?
Not that.
Okay, sir. Thank you. Then I'm leaving.
Mr. Satyam.
Yes, Radhamani, ma'am. Take your tea. Satyam, sir. This is your black tea.
Oh, thank you. I don't have time. I have to complete all my office work. Otherwise, I'll miss my entertainment program.
Why is it so?
Buddy, today I will not be joining our group for the return train. I may have to catch the last train. Mr. Kurub, tomorrow I'm on leave, sir.
Will we be able to see the committee member this time also on TV?
Hey, last year, unknowingly, I jumped in front of the camera. I don't have time for all these things. Tomorrow's festival, from early morning till midnight, I will not get even 1 second to relax myself. But still, I enjoy myself.
Yeah, okay. And you, if you don't turn up to office because of the festival, I will show you my true color. Because only during these festivals, people like him go and get drunk and sloshed, isn't it?
Did you know this? Once before, when he came drunk to the office, our boss has given him a serious warning. And that was the very last warning.
Will you please keep quiet? I have lot of work to be completed by today.
A very legal and approved sand mining of Marangara has been turned into a cheap political scandal by Advocate Nandan and his wife. They have also misutilized the TV channel Right TV for this purpose. Their personal grudge against Home Minister Thomas Chakku is the only reason behind this scandal, Your Honor.
Your Honor, it is not about individuals over here. For the past 6 years, they have been taking soil. The beach used to be 3.5 kilometers long. The sea has swallowed that. They don't have pure water to drink, not enough fish in the sea. The income from the sea is not there. From the time government gave mining lease to CMC Limited, they are actually destroying that beach place. The people over there are suffering without pure water, Your Honor.
Objection, Your Honor.
Yes, proceed.
To rehabilitate them properly and to provide them proper compensation, my client CMC has assured the people of Marangara.
But that compensation is not enough. It's really bad. That money is not enough for anybody to build a house. What will they do for a living? The minerals that are part of the soil of Marangara, it has crores of value in the world market. And for that money alone, with the help of Central Home Minister Thomas Chacko, CMC Limited is ruining the lives of poor man.
Objection, Your Honor.
Overruled.
The politicians over here and the leaders of society and the business tycoons, nobody is there to help these people. And the people living outside Marangara, it doesn't affect them directly, so they are not interested. That is why to protest against this, the people of Marangara came together outside. Wherever you were born, you should be able to live over there. The people of Marangara should get the right justice, and they should get it immediately. That is what I request you, my lord.
The court has addressed that this case is against all human ethics. It was mentioned in court today. Day after tomorrow is the final hearing for Marangara. Are you scared?
Why should I be scared? The truth will always win and the truth will be given justice.
There is a rumor that CMC Director Sam Mendes and Raji Nair have come to visit you in Kottayam.
You yourself are saying it's a rumor.
The accusation against you by Thangamarajan in today's press conference is that you have direct links in the Marangara mining case also. Along with the CMC group, you are the fifth accused in that case.
I can prove that all these allegations are only not circumstantial and baseless. Some people from Marangara know the truth about this. And they can surely prove that I am innocent. Thank you.
Sir, he's a bloody rascal. Didn't you see he didn't open his mouth?
I have a feeling they might discuss about this in the guest house.
Hey Anu, what are you thinking? Are you planning to ditch us all and try and get some exclusive news for yourself?
No. Let me go to my room. I'm really tired. Good night.
Good night.
Buddy, give me a cup of strong tea.
How come you here at this time?
Had lot of work at office today.
Now which train are you going to go by?
The last passenger. This year I really missed the festival music program.
Is it so?
Attention please. Amaravati Express is arriving shortly at the platform number 4.
Hello, sister.
What happened, Sudhi?
I've managed a duplicate key.
Okay, I'll log in right now.
Hello? Sister, can you hear me?
Yes. Pan your camera a little more to the left.
Is it okay now?
Perfect.
Okay.
Now just switch off the monitor.
Sure.
Who are you?
Sir, we are the people who maintained the computer here. There was a complaint of virus threat in this. I just came to check that.
Just get out from here, man.
Sorry, sir.
Hey,
sir.
Just close the door. Nobody should come inside without my knowledge. Understood?
Okay, sir.
We have to put a full stop to this case somehow. You told the reporters that you'll do something about it. We don't have any eyewitnesses. I think this case is going to become a big issue. Please say something, sir. I'm very, very tensed. The chief minister wants to see you. Do you know why? He might give you a resignation letter. Before that, we have to do something about this case. The people and the party are working against you.
I know that very well. I know that everybody has been waiting for such a situation. And that too, this problem is because of that good-for-nothing lady. And today she's become the spotlight of the state. All this has been planned by that advocate.
There's no point talking about spilt milk. We have to take care of things hereafter. You don't want to lose your post, right? If people get to know about the truth, they'll be very angry.
Sir, why not we plan a trip all across the state? That is what we can do to hoodwink the people right now.
Just get lost from here, you idiot. Power is more addictive than even women. And just because some of our politicians don't understand this truth, it's very easy to make the citizens believe it. But if you ask me to resign for something I have not done, it's not possible.
What do we do, sir?
Just call that CMC Shivan inside.
No, sir.
Don't call from the mobile. Go out and call from some PCO. Tell him that I need him here within 1 hour.
I'm really scared, sir. Please don't do it.
These media people just need some news, right? I will create news for them now. And the whole world can celebrate on this.